大家好，Hello everyone, welcome to this elementary Mandarin class. My name is Cici. 我是 Cici 老师。In Chinese, a verb or an adjective is often followed by a complementary or explanatory element, which is known as a complement. There are many kinds of complement. Today, we will learn the complement or state. A complement or state describe or evaluate the result.Degree or state of an action. The structure particle 的 is often used to introduce the state after a verb. The structure is subject, verb, 的 adjective. 他说的很好。他说的很好。我儿子睡得很早，睡 sleep, go to bed, 睡早 early, 早。我儿子睡得很早。昨天他吃的很多，多 a lot, 多。昨天。他吃的很多。他唱的不错。唱 to sing, 唱不错 not bad, pretty good, 不错。他唱的不错。今天很冷，你穿的太少了。穿To wear, to put on, 穿少 little, less, 少太少了 too little, 穿的太少了 wear too little, underdressed. 今天很冷，你穿的太少了。If the verb takes an object,The object should put before the verb, or the verb be reduplicated.
他汉语说得不错。他汉语说得不错。妹妹汉字写得太好了。妹妹汉字写得太好了。我丈夫唱歌唱得很好。丈夫 husband, 丈夫。我丈夫唱歌唱得很好。
In the negative form, the negative word should put after the structure particle 的。
我住得不远。
住 to live,
住。不远
not far,
不远。我住的不远。
I don't live far away.
我住的不远。我今天起的不早。
起 get up,
起。我今天起的不早。
I didn't get up early today.
我今天起得不早。我跑得不快。
快 fast,
快。我跑得不快。他跳舞跳得不好。
跳舞 dance.
跳舞，他跳舞跳得不好。弟弟踢足球踢得不太好。弟弟踢足球踢得不太好。他今天衣服穿得不多。他今天。衣服穿的不多。
In the interactive form, The is followed by the structure adjective 不 adjective to form a affirmative negative sentence.
他跑得快不快？
他跑得快不快？
你住得远不远？
你住得远不远？
爷爷起得早不早？
爷爷起得早不早？
他写汉字写得好不好？
他写汉字写得好不好？
姐姐网球打得好不好？
姐姐网球打得好不好？
妈妈做饭做得好不好？
妈妈做饭做得好不好？
Alright, that's all for today's lesson. Hope you learn a lot from this video. If you think it's helpful, please subscribe. You can also find Mandarin Elementary Level and many other videos in the playlist on my channel. Let me know if you have any questions.
我是 Cici 老师, see you soon in next lesson. 谢谢,再见,拜拜!